And people, they need to stop thinking, if I don't give my info out, nobody has it. You need to start thinking it's already out there and you need to be on the defense.
Scammers are at it again, and this time they might already have your social security number.
People are receiving calls from different area codes claiming to be the Social Security Administration. Tonight, NBC2's Annalise Garcia tells us what they're phishing for and what you need to do to avoid getting scammed.
So this is a form of identity fraud and monetary fraud. These scammers are trying to get whatever they can from you, whether it's more information and or money. A scam expert tells me these calls have been heavily circulating for about 3 months now.
This call is from the Department of Social Security Administration.
A call that sounds so real.
Is to inform you that we just suspend your social security number because we found some suspicious activity.
People are falling for it.
Yeah, they do have all your information, and that's what makes people think that it's legitimate.
Scam expert Carrie Kursky says scammers call already knowing a lot about you, like your social security number, date of birth, and address.
And they tell them that their social has been associated with criminal activity and that there is a fine.
Kursky says the scammers tell their victims they can pay a discounted fine in order to make the problem go away. She says the scammers don't have a specific target market.
Really anyone. I mean, we've seen all walks of life get the call.
She says scammers call thousands of numbers a day, hoping someone picks up.
They just enter a bank of phone numbers and they just call all day long.
Manuel Betances has been victim to several of these calls before.
They were like, well, can you read your social security and make sure that we got the right social?
He says they almost got him more than once.
They got the two middle numbers of my social, right?
Kursky says no federal agency is going to call you.
They will not suspend your social security number. It doesn't happen. If you get this call, just hang up.
Kursky also tells me she highly recommends people put a security freeze on their credit reports. She says it does not stop all identity theft, but it's the best option for new account fraud. Also, she says not to be fooled by the actual Social Security office numbers calling you, because these scammers could be spoofing the calls. Live in the studio, I'm Annalise Garcia, NBC2.